This is a night to recover. And may you back father on that be. How they back father look on Jesus. You see, when I father in the house, I'm going to beat, I'm going to see one of those about this thing, I'm going to think about it. And I know we are going to recover in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Some people has recovered. Some people are about to recover. And the people David are going to recover.
Amen.
I'm going to take a test briefly talk about that in the book of 1 Samuel chapter 31-8. This is a story between David and Amalekites. Hallelujah. Can you read that quickly for us too? And it came to pass when David and his men, David and farmer, from verse 1 Samuel chapter 31-8.
And it came to pass,
yes, ma'am,
when David and his men were come to Gilgal,
Benny,
on the third day,
yes, ma'am,
that the Amalekites had invaded the south,
yes,
and Gilgal, and smitten Gilgal, and burned it with fire.
Yes, now listen. Second, Tuma.
I taken the women
captives
that were therein, they still not any.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Edoma. They took them captives, but they slew no one. In other words, the enemy that they will grow from you, most time God does not want to destroy it. Don't want to keep it for himself.
But carried them away,
yes,
and went on their way. So David and his men came to the city,
yes,
and behold, it was burned with fire,
yeah,
and their wives and their sons and their daughters
were
taken captive. Then David and the people that were with him lifted up their voice and wept until they had no more power to wept.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Then David and when they begin to weep, and after a lot of weeping, nothing happened. Mubadua from this night, oh Sokoma. Lorin Katuan Balonye, oh Sokoma.
And David, two wives were taken captive.
Yes.
Ahinoam and Jezreel and Abigail, the wife of Nabal, the Carmelite.
Yes.
And David were greatly distressed, for the people spoke of stoning him, but the soul of all the people were grieved, every man for the sons and for his daughter. But David enough age himself in the Lord his God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
But David encouraged himself in the Lord his God. After he worked for a very long time and nothing happened, he now encouraged himself. Why am I crying? Why? Continue.
And David said to Abinadi the priest.
Yes. Now listen, you are going to now. Continue.
Abinadi's son,
yes.
I praise thee. Bring me either the Epihod and Abiata. Brought either the Epihod to David. And David
inquired of the Lord. Yes.
Saying, shall I pursue after these troops? Shall I overtake them?
And the answer.
And the answer. Pursue, for thou shalt overtake them, and without
faith, recover all. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Do you have a Bible there?
Benny.
Say, I'm going to pursue.
I am going to pursue.
I'm going to overtake.
I am going to overtake.
And I will recover all.
And I will recover all.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
In the mighty name of
Jesus. You are going to pursue.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
You are going to overtake.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus. And you will recover all.
Amen.
Ever make God recover? Only Muba.
Muba.
Mole mo ba motu ba pada
in the year 2020. I don't care how long they've taken it away from you, but this year, for being the first edition of Allah Ibakpada, Wale Wabawade Ibakpada. Now, that is for tonight. Now, there's a theme for tonight. And it was that I shall flourish like a palm tree. We are going to flourish in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I was from Psalm 92, 12 to 15. The righteous shall flourish.
The righteous shall flourish like a palm tree.
Benza, okay?
It shall grow like a cedar
in Lebanon.
In Lebanon.
Yes.
Those that be planted in the house of the Lord shall flourish in the court of our God.
Benio.
They shall still bring forth fruit in old age.
Benny.
They shall be fat and flourishing.
Benny.
To show that the Lord is upright. He is my rock, and there is no unrighteousness in him.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
What does this love of what does flourish mean? This afternoon, you see, when I read it, when I was to flourish, I read it. I have a different thing entirely in mind. And I said, let me find out what the flourish is all about. And I was, I said the dictionary said, of a living organism, grow or develop in a healthy and vigorous way, especially as a result of a particular cultural environment. Number one, only it must be a living. A living. Then you not grow successfully. In other words, you can grow and not successful. Grow successfully. That is one. Another one says this. He said, to grow luxuriantly. When you are growing, then you are blowing. On front, on the everything concerning you is just shining. Oh, yeah. So it's not blessing. Are you know what I'm saying? When you say you flourish, it's not about no. You are going to grow successfully. Then your blessing will be without a comma.
Amen.
He's married with wife, but no child, no children. You don't get a look on this one. They're not flourishing. He's a multi-millionaire, but he doesn't have a wife. They're not flourishing. Abi, he has a wife, a car, a good car, but what they pay only cost here. That will not be a person in Jesus' name.
Amen.
So it's not flourishing. So you are.
Yes.
When you grow successfully, wherever you are, and they don't say that there isn't so much law. They say you can flaunt something. We flourish it. I read us say when we are sitting in the new party, say, baby, front what you got. Baby, front what you got, you know. Whatever you are, let us, let people see it.
Yeah.
But when you have a good phone,
yeah,
you can front it. Yes. When you have a good phone, right, let them see it. Amen. You know what I mean? So God can front you as a child.
Yes.
God can do what can front me. They call the people of mommy, the people won't see me. That was Kaiba. That'll be a person in Jesus' name.
Amen.
When God fronts you, the people want to church by all need as a cover. Before the rush by. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
When God decided to front you, but when I was in Sesson, I was sitting my December and Shegi. I was saying, Shegi, I'm a mini. On front here, I'm a little bit. I'm a little bit. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
But if don't marry your money, don't marry mommy. Okay, mini. Open me late. So if we front him, I pray in the mighty name of Jesus, heaven will front you.
Amen.
When heaven, when is not said, when you see, we are still going to back to that again. When we are flourishing in his kingdom, we are going to be exceptional.
Amen.
And that is why you see some young shepherds these days, because God is not fronting them, they go and join the occult for them to be relevant. What is cool, who are lying? Or send them on one? What are they going on one? All over again. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You know you what?
Oh, yes.
Because Allah, you see, heaven does not recognize them. Because they are not living, they are dead already. Because of what? They are not righteous. They are not in Christ. So God himself does not honor them. Let not be a person in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I tell you, where we don't flush this all about.
Oh, yes.
Now, this is what we are not going to. How can you flourish? What are the criteria for you to flourish? You see, the time we're going to do. You see, it's easy for us to be here and say, we are blessed. Go and do this, prophesy. It's good. But when it doesn't have foundation, most time it's difficult. That is why to be in the church for 30 years. I'm a source to me. But I don't care. What that I don't care. If I pass your fight, they'll go what they will know. It's stories to you, so share your testimony. Let me hear you. What can I say little for me to follow your God? Tell me, fear on me. You mean you know about to go with the glory. But what you want to be glory that she gone? Tell me, from very morning. Don't tell me so. This is where I'm coming from, the hate I'm talking about. Because they've been that way for 25 years. You need to buy a machine and woman can combine with money. And what's money is an insult for it to be serving for the past 10 years and nothing to show for it. It's an insult upon the God I serve. And they don't like it. But I got to tell them. For God of fortune, there's some criteria. So you see, I thank God for those who are born as a children of God. Those that they were born in a Christian family, I thank God for your life. That makes your job easier. People like me, we are not born. My dad will drink beer. What do all that? Don't live at Patmosio. Hallelujah. Come on, go for me. So, I don't know what Christ is all about. And know I grew up too. I started my own too. I was a popular DJ, carry my babe, do my girls, you know. But one day God said, "You are going to serve me, and turn everything upside down. And I have two choices: that I choose the devil or Jesus Christ. Won't go to that level later." So along the way, and the room lost church. So I met Christ, and I don't even know how to pray. When I met my wife, go, perfect German, the husband was, she will pray. I begin to learn how to pray from her. Yeah. When you caught Malachi, I was out from Genesis. He thought she told the body the bunker. Hallelujah. Please listen very well. They said, open the book of Hebrews chapter 1. I want to go to the book of contents, my fellow over there. Nobody. I'm telling you, who am I? I'll never deceive you.
Oh, yes.
What as I join this church, when I sit down like that, I'm going to open my eyes. What goes on in this church? This is what goes on in this church. You'll be talking to me. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And he gave me one key. He gave me several, but one key I'm going to give you this night. You know, so who know me? I don't know why, because at the beginning of this year, God told me, let them know. He gave me a key. He said, look, when you are in a church you are worshiping, love that church wholeheartedly. And do whatever you can do to make sure that God shall go. He said, the moment you do that, the anointing of that church will work for you.
Oh, yes.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You know, so full glory. Only to what is she home? Only go fight on your tokotara. Only go to bad and shake your good ever. Only go shake. Is it those things? Listen to me. I don't know. That's one thing. Who is that? Is that what is that? Nobody is saying anything. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So when I now become a toy and I become a toy and I church. I don't have money, but sometimes I'll sweep the floor. I'll clean the toilet. Along the way, I will be able to do more. So when you see when I go to this church, everybody's man going from demo phone delay. He share a gobi, he share, he call it, 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 That is what I can do for now to support the church. Not because I want you to like me. I want the church to like me. I think in my heart of hearts, what can I do? Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
One key. Second one. The business. He said, any shepherd in that church, either pastor or shepherd, love him wholeheartedly. Do whatever you can do for him to make sure that the evangelist progresses. He said, when you do that, the anointing of that shepherd will work for you. Even if he doesn't like you, go matter. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I look around. Then I make my point. This. I need to work on it. I want to know if it's work where I want. They see me as a church lady. Before my church, you go by the wall. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ofe to the flag. Ofe to the devil to shepherd. Come on, because I know the call of me. Then I got to the I said that solution, not by that solution, to some solution. But my mama, they push you. Man, no, no more. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And then go and gather with the solution. That man, they come and you. What the fuck? 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 Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Oh, background of God, Jesus. You are going to flourish.
Amen.
First thing first, I want to beg the Lord. I want to flourish in the house of God. The church, the little bit, you see, the bishop saying, all the doors to your community are in the children fair. I don't know why I'm telling you this, but if I just open up this thing, you know, something already. No. I never, I didn't go to a time from the door, say it out. The moment you are doing that, when you are worshiping in a church, love that church wholeheartedly. And let me tell you, nobody here doesn't have a talent. We are talking about talent in church yesterday, and in the Bible study yesterday. You want something, mommy, you want something you can give to this church. You want something you can give to this church. Mommy, you have something you can give to this church. You don't have to be a big money. Decide in your heart, what can I do for this church to move forward? Terry, Ororoto, and Ororoto, I'm a chef. You go quiet, the term of Ivy, what can you panic? Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And let's see what you see in the Bible. Let's see what the Bible is saying. Yeah. Maybe you're going to understand. Let's go to the book of Psalm 122, verses 6 to 7. What's up, Farini Beni?
Pray for the peace of Jerusalem.
Yes.
They shall prosper that love thee.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Pray for what?
Pray for the peace of Jerusalem.
Yes.
They shall prosper that love thee.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Where is Jerusalem today? Talk about the Bible is in by my damn long. Touch you on the apple, yeah. You don't understand. They consider I understand. Peace be within thy walls
and prosperity within thy palaces.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Peace be within what? Within thy walls. Peace. And laughter, you're my by many boba. And laughter, you're my by. I get the enter for ocean mistake, go need to move. I want one of my consumers, one put on my door, one of them, oh, for fair. One of them, all I will go need, they are wasting their time. Because OTK, Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Once you are doing this with all your whole lack of heart, you are going to flourish. God will front you.
Amen.
Basically, that's number one. Number two. Now let's go to where we started. Psalm 92 says, the righteous shall flourish like palm tree, the righteous. Basically, after you have loved your judge, pray for your judge, search and look for your judge, love your shepherd, pray for your shepherd, support her, support him. What next? That goes to go do. Be righteous. Don't. Mother, all of us here know what is right to do. Yes or no?
Yes.
You know, mommy, don't you know what is right to do? You don't need to stop me now. Is it right to stop me? Everybody know what is right to do. I'm doing the right thing all the time. What is called righteous? Do it in the fear of God. Somebody there is looking for you, is looking at you, and it's not going to reward you. But, oh, this is easy. Daddy, pray for me. Daddy, help. It's good. But let me tell you, if daddy need to pray for you, you did the right thing. Daddy go with you soon. If daddy don't want to pray, for me, I don't need ground. I'm not leaving my ground for you. Because I have a dream and I say, so, oh yeah, let me pray for you. Jehovah, Jesus Christ, my God. I'm not going to up by another one. I'm not going to be. Because you are connected with you. So when you need that authority, heaven will direct to pray for you. You don't have to lobby. You don't have to lobby. Heaven will direct him. Oh no, listen. Because his prayer is an abomination. You know it now. His prayer is abomination. Hallelujah. So he said, the righteous shall flourish like the palm tree, shall grow like a cedar in Lebanon. Those that be planted in the house of the Lord shall flourish in the court of our God. They shall still bring forth fruit in all day. They shall be a father flourishing. They shield, they not listen, she sing. For shield that the Lord is upright. He is my rock, and there is no unrighteous in him. God wants to tell me that there is no unrighteous in him. So he must love you. And that makes you to flourish. That will be a portion in Jesus' name.
Amen.
So first of all, love your church. Love your shepherd. Only one light here. But I don't lie here, but I'll rest something here. If I cannot talk to you as a shepherd, I say, no, don't flag or touch it. If he cannot tell you where, what to do is wrong, don't talk about the man to watch your wife. I cannot forget that man. I was secretary. I was a stand leader. We sit inside the altar. Then one day I was in the church. Then we make a call up. What do you have? As I was entering the church, I think I mentioned it there. Okay. Because I don't want to go face it today. Don't know it's sell it. For example, only the one we call up a solution. Where have you been to? Hallelujah. Come on, see. I can't forget that day. Only because I can't talk when you. That is it. Because I don't play. and you have faith like you sister. But we on don't buy the win that is giving better yes. Who buy the way to make a yet? I don't know. Yeah. Yeah. Because, to be honest, come and see his countenance that day. I cannot forget it in my life. Oh, is it okay? Offering him your money. Oh, he loved me. He took me as a child. As his own blood, political son, William Woman in here. Father and sister here. Hallelujah. So if a shepherd cannot talk to his sheep, he's off to be a shepherd. So don't show up by solo. Don't buffer. Do not be a lunatic or piano, for you must love him. But don't buy love where you are doing yourself. You are doing yourself for if he won't tell you what I'm telling you. On the most one is offering the other way with the little body. If you are only suffering it, then I'm not sure I'm the only one. I come on one on it. But the mass one is the most key woman for the year. After that, then you stick into what God has ordered you to do. Then you are going to flourish.
Amen.
But now you say, you see, when God, I don't know, but I don't even know where I started. Have I said 30 minutes? Hallelujah. God bless us in Jesus' name.
Amen.
We'll continue.
2 minutes.
Some other time.
2 minutes.
Two minutes. Hallelujah. Now, the last but not the least.
Okay.
Let's go to where we started. David inquired of the Lord. He said, can I pursue? Can I overtake? And I said, pursue.
Amen.
Overtake.
Amen.
I said you are going to do what?
Recover all.
Before you do anything, I beg you in the name of Jesus. You want to flourish? Inquire of the Lord. My glory, don't do. If God said, don't do it. All that was about the way. Said, only the day he started believing whatever God told him that day, he spent 7 hours in order. He said then, he was still a young pastor. He said he was coming for Bible study. He said, the Lord said, take this route. He said, what can I? He said, he had the voice. Take this route. How can I take such a long route? Where can I just take this place and just get to my house? He said, as he got to that route, that's an accident. I said, before you know, he said, there's a pile of queue or traffic. He said, he spent 7 hours. He said, at the end of the day, he had to go back and take that route. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
He says, it's that time. If God said, sit down there. He said, we don't see what? We don't see. Only if you don't bow, no hold up in here. But say, where to listen to him? So if they said, don't do something, you don't know the implication. Don't be your own enemy. Much don't die. See, I cannot share something. I'm supposed to share with you as time goes on. Because to be honest with you, you see, the basic things I've been saying in this church. So it's easy for me. It's easy for me to move on. Some place I cannot say God has seen baby. She need to be telling them. Because when a church is full of packaging of then you have to start from scratch. But to God be the glory, a lot of women have been preached here. I've had it myself. But that was attacked me here, to be honest with you. Because it's easy for me to move on and say some secret things that can only be revealed by God to woman. All help us in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I pray as we had that for today, some other time, God help us, we go further in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
We are going to flourish.
Amen.
You see, we have a common enemy. And the enemy is what? It's the devil. And God will have to cooperate and defeat the devil.
Oh, yes.
And I don't buy me that money, you see. Only. And the life force of God, that's the real
super.
Don't have a common enemy. So don't let the devil deceive you. You are in the former group, you leave the group, you are present the church. He has nothing to offer. He's to steal, to kill, and to what? I will destroy. Nothing to offer. The devil cannot offer anything. What can offer is the word I'm saying here? The word of God. I pray the one we have today will lead us through in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I will never forsake us.
Amen.
And at the end of our life, I was back to my ear, Nico. I was telling someone, I said, look, look, look. On the range over 20 big Mahalo team, you know, condition.
Amen.
We are going to decide. We are going to use the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And that everyone, I'm going to be a partaker in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Because the Bible said, the heart is the Lord and the friend of the Lord. And if the heart is belong to my father, why must I suffer? Oh, we're in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I can't pass a word for Jesus. Let's clap for Jesus.